Hi students, today we are going to discuss about different branches of botany. First branch is about morphology. That is, morphology is a branch of biology that deals with the structural organizations of plant body. That comes under morphology. If it is dealing with external structural organizations, then that is coming under external morphology. And if it is dealing with internal structural organizations, that is known as internal morphology or anatomy. Coming to histology, histology is nothing but study of tissues. Cytology is nothing but study of cells and its structures and functions. All the cell organelles present in a cell, all those things will be coming under cytology. Anatomy, I already told you, study of internal organization of plant body. That comes under anatomy. Taxonomy, it is nothing but it is a branch of botany that dealing with classification of plant bodies or classification of different plants. Like systematics. Systematics or taxonomy is nothing but same. Systematics or taxonomy deals with classification of plants. Three topics will be coming under taxonomy: identification, nomenclature and classification. First we have to identify. Next we have to name a plant, and next we have to classify that plant. So identification, nomenclature, classification will be coming under taxonomy. Coming to next branch, embryology. So these are the other different branches we are going to discuss. Next branch is about embryology. In embryology, we are going to discuss about formation of gametes, fusion of gametes, So embryology, it is a branch of botany that deals with formation of gametes, fusion of gametes, formation of embryo, development of embryo. So all these things will be coming under embryology. Panchanan Maheshwari is the father of embryology. Plant physiology, it is a branch of botany that deals with all the functions, metabolic activities, functions of a plant body. So that comes under plant physiology. Plant ecology, it is a branch of botany that deals with the study of relationship between plant and its surrounding environment. So depending on surrounding environment, how a plant will be undergoing changes, like adaptations. So what are the different adaptations taken by the plant because of the changed environment? That all things will be coming under plant ecology. So plant ecology is a branch of botany that deals with the relationship between plant and its surrounding environment. Coming to phytogeography, it is a branch of botany that deals with the distribution of different plants on the earth surface. So on the surface of earth, how the plants are distributed, that will be coming under phytogeography. Next, coming to paleobotany. Paleobotany means it is the study of fossil plants. I think you know what are fossil plants. Already extinct plants, that type of plants are called fossil plants. So study of different fossil plants is called paleobotany. And study of pollen grains is called palynology. How the pollen grains are formed, how they are liberated, and how they will be reaching the stigma of another plant. All those things will be discussed under palynology, and also structure of pollen grain. All those things will be discussed under palynology. Coming to phytopathology. Phytopathology includes study of different diseases caused in plant. So how the diseases will be caused in plant body, and how they are spread from one plant to another plant, what are the different organisms causing different diseases in plant body, all those things will be coming under phytopathology. About plant diseases, it's a branch of botany that deals with plant diseases. That is called phytopathology.